Yes, this is the actual come and take it cannon, made famous by all those black and white flags with the cannon on it that says come and take it. It's famous for firing its first shot just west of here and starting the Texas Revolutionary War. One of the ways to know this is the original cannon because it actually has two holes drilled in it. Blacksmith drilled a second hole in it because the first one was having issues.